this? Is this an episode of South Park?
No, it's not an episode. It's a game.
Oh, nice.
Well, there's some stuff in it.
You recorded this already?
No, I haven't recorded this already, but this is The Stick of Truth. It has quite a bit of, you know, stuff in it.
Oh.
That you're going to learn today.
Alright.
I already beat the game. There's some, it's a pretty fun game though. I'll give it at least an 8 out of 10. We'll do a new game. Just because if you don't do a new game, you're not going to learn anything. Robert T. Pooner.
This is supposed to be a great game.
It's fun.
Deep in the lands of Zaron, the humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked
this
by the wicked trials of Larnia.
The beginning, obviously.
Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only
before.
As the Grand Wizard. For a thousand years, the battle has been waged, with only
should
the bravery
nice.
Of the Grand Wizard to protect his human
followers. But
even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the Drow Elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the human's most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war soon change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the Drow Elf can manipulate his hand and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whoever controls the stick.
The Shanty Dagger, you ever seen this in the Gold Trial with Eddie Murphy?
Oh, that's a good one. Don't
sort of reminds me of. He's gotta drink the water. He wants to. Don't spill a drop.
Too black.
Oh, what?
Controversy. What happened? Can I scratch you? Oh, brother. Can't be bald. Ginger.
Oh boy.
Yeah, blonde spike.
Oh, Wendell, you're okay, buddy.
Hey, don't pull on that, okay? Hey, listen up. I'm playing a game, okay? So. You gotta calm down. Here. Let's just go like this. My character looks like this. But I'll go like this. No. You need to stop playing with the cats.
Make it look the most like you. There you go.
It's just like going hurt. There, matches his hair. It's perfect. See, happiness is just a wrong corner. Okay, now we got everything. Yeah, that's great. She put some peckers on him.
Can't scratch him, and now he's chasing after him.
Some glasses. Yeah, fuck that. Alright, we're good. We're good to go. Little blonde haired boy that's in South Park. He ain't gonna like it because he's probably. Used to California. California has legalized weed, so I might hit that part of it. It's Colorado does too. So then you can get into this game here. Realize you have to get your parents. Move in, pals.
Well, I think that's everything.
Nice. We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
This is great.
Really
this is just
better.
Like an episode, right?
It is. It's pretty good. It's a pretty good game overall.
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention.
Game,
come on. Let's see how he's doing.
I was hoping for more. But they have more.
Sweetie? Hun, you all dressed?
No. Fucking beaten off.
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
What?
He doesn't
what?
Remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good he doesn't remember.
Oh, yeah, here,
sweetie,
hey. Here.
We want you to have fun here. Why don't you go out and make
TV
some friends?
Talk. Come on.
Right, get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
Gotta play the game. All right, so we're gonna play the game here from the beginning, obviously. You know, you can look through your toy box and see what you got. You got shit, obviously.
Nice.
And then you can look at your desk, and well, there ain't nothing on there, motherfucker. So keep on moving on. You open your closet and see what you want of it. You got a bag there, full of cash. Here's your fucking dumbass goldfish in a little bowl. And then you just leave. Leave your bedroom. You can check out the other bedrooms too. Pretty fun, it's locked. Here's your bathroom. Now, the fun part, because this game lets you do everything. This game even lets you take a dump on the fucking toilet. You pump the X button? Yes! Oh, I missed it. Never mind. Fucked up. Take a shower. Let the water run. You're gonna pay the bill. So, keep on moving on. Walking like you had fucking shit in your ass. Probably do after that, deuce. God, lazy fuck. Dad.
Come on, son. Get out there. Make friends.
Yeah, I will. Keep on waddling. Till you get to the kitchen. Talk to your mom. Open the cupboard. Steal shit. Yeah, that's nice. You talk to your mom yet? There.
Go on outside, sweetie.
Yeah. And then, as we continue on, outside, guess what happens? A battle. Well, you talked to Butters first. Butters is gonna inform you what the fuck's going on. Kinda got ahead of myself. A little excited. Punch snowman. Look. Bam, bitch.
You shall die by my warhammer, Drow Elf! Nuh-uh. I banish thee to the forest realm! That way I banish you first!
So
you can't hold out my sword!
Everything about bullying.
Hey, no fair! That's cheating! I'm gonna tell my mom!
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends.
Yeah, I guess. That's your first friend. Out of over 100.
Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there.
Okay, I'm coming.
Hey, where are you from?
I don't know.
Where'd you live before moving here? You like Colorado?
No, only the weed.
Why are you wearing your hair like that?
Because it's cooler than yours.
You don't talk much, do you?
No.
That's okay, I can talk for both of us.
Alright, let's go in. Let's see Fat Man.
All hail the Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by a Coldwell banker. I am the Wizard King, but the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Right.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now. Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game. Welcome to the kingdom of Koopa Keep.
The kid. KKK.
Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kitty, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kitty wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now. You may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes. As Court Paladin, my job is to... You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name.
Well, you're gonna say it, so I'm gonna do it.
You entered Douchebag, is that correct?
Yes.
Are you sure you want to keep the name Douchebag? Very well, Douchebag. You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass. We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Fighter. Hooray! Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight. Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler?
Yeah, really.
Perhaps you would like to hear tips and roots.
I want some weapons. Sure.
Ah, a lovely purchase.
What's that? Okay, no. No. As you can see, carry gloves. Let's be racist. Alright, let's go.
But don't let it bother you that there's a game to be played.
Yeah. Oh. So yeah, there's a floor for Kenny. Don't take much. This. You go to your inventory. You pick your weapon. Pick Warrior's Blade.
That's great.
Ah, you have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid, kick his ass.
No.
I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy.
All right.
Ah! That all you got? Oh, my God, it's butters all over again. Okay, look, try putting your back into it at the last possible moment. Try again. Focus right before you strike. Oh! Oh, hell yeah! Clyde's your bitch! Alright, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can. Dick. Oh, shit, dude, I think I see blood! Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bowels. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bow. Prepare yourself. This does double damage. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Dude, you're already way better than Clyde. All right, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde. Fucking asshole. I'm the king, and I say it's PP. Douchebag, use your fighter ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king. Mm-hmm. got that. Way to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him. What? I was going easy. Take this.
Inside the war tent, and I shall let you see the red. So, like I was gonna do before, I was gonna kick this fucking floor down if I ever get a chance. I don't think I'm going to. I'm sorry. Maybe it's afterwards. I forget. Eventually, you can do it.
Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The stick of truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. And now it's rad. But whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too loud, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the stick of truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive position!
Junior!
Douchebag, come help us! Your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
So what you do here is you
do it, douchebag. Kick these elves' asses.
And once you defeat the elves.
You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here.
This is basically a tutorial on how to play the game.
Come on, fight! We'll say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this is tough, man. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks. You want some of this? Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right! Block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again. I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again.
Die, asshole!
I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again.
Feel my wrath!
I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again.
Okay.
I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again.
Take that!
I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again. Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Get your enemy on the ground. Weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him. Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King.
Treasure and everything.
Kick their asses, new kid! I got you back! easy. I'll cover the gate.
Hey, down
you
the
got
front.
This douchebag? What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass. Oh, man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wood. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink men. Ah! Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the wizard king.
Kiss my ass.
Careful, douchebag. You guys ready for your arrows now. You're gonna try something else.
Kitty, kitty's underneath the little special table, boy.
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly. Hell yeah, that's how you do it. The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor. Aw, oh, motherfucker. If you don't hit this bitch as hard as you can, her armor's gonna soak up all the damage.
If you haven't noticed, there's a lot of profanity in this game.
Drow elf, fall back! Fall back, I guess! Awesome. Nice and real! Take that, asshole elf! Better luck next time! We still control the universe! It's gone. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it. That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth! Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time. What? No, you can't do that. Yeah, I can. You're banished and lost in time and space.
Yeah, go home, Clyde.
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, then you can make me a douchebag, but you sure can't fight.
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The Stick of Truth has been stolen, and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware, the lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go, and send my warriors here. Buddies, go with them.
The Daffodil. Find. You gotta find, Kenny. Where the fuck he is? He's in the tent. This is part of the mission. What?
Are you still here, douchebag? I told you to go find. Don't touch my chicken!
Touch my chicken. So if you want some armor, talk to...
Yes, I'm minding you now. You need any weapons or armor?
Not really.
You name it, we'll sell it. Good choice.
Did your dad up there?
Huh?
Did you meet your dad up there?
No. Well, I mean, he dropped the kids off.
Deal.
Billy end up showing
all
up?
All yours.
Yeah.
A nice purchase.
That should be enough for now.
What You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass.
You kids be careful now.
Now, explore anybody's house.
Yeah, fuck your shit up.
Break stuff and wonder routes for the most part.
This is the king's room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for?
Mostly just go through the house. As you can see, anything highlighted and yellow, you can open up. Take all your stuff and turn the clear on. In the closet up. There's no point of the closet in the first place, but if you look at this shit.
Well, it'll get a lot of cool stuff.
Just look around and see what you got going on here. Now, make things go faster, a little bit faster.
That's not really that nice.
My Eric certainly has a lot of little playmates. He's such a friendly boy.
He's adventure around town.
We aren't allowed to go into the street. We search over the world, our parents don't want us to get hurt. Those poor lightning from the Orient. Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded.
This
must be the new kid.
We're playing.
New Facebook, good for you.
Mendel, what are you doing? Well, anyways, that's enough for now.